Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, just keep doing the right thing. And you can rest assured. Keep on saying the right thing. And you can rest assured. Keep on walking the right way. And you can rest assured. Paul says that at the proper time, you shall reap a harvest. In other words, he was saying to somebody, if you keep living right before God, if you keep doing the right thing.